be what we see. And until then, be a good royal bitch and show me my room.
I began my day with a protein shake, and now I'm standing in a medieval sleeping hut. Acid trips don't get this weird. Or maybe they do. I wouldn't know. No water purification to speak of. Geez, there's got to be everything from E. coli to dead sheep floating around in the stuff. When in Rome.
En garde. That's you and me, knave. Sorry. You must have put me in the wrong hut. Excellent hardware, though.
It is my honor to share your bed.
Well, look, there must have been some kind of mistake. I'm just a visitor here.
From a time beyond. Yes, I am honored to share your bed.
Oh, you know about that?
As it is written, so shall it pass. You are the chosen one.
Look, you cover up for a second.
I shall mentally keep the time.
Look, I don't really need you in my bed tonight.
But it is my honor.
I'm a little tired to have a woman share my bed.
Would you prefer a man? I can have the guard summon.
No, man. No. Look, I'm tired and I need to sleep, okay?
Then I will keep your bed with you for warmth.
For warmth? Okay.
If that is all you wish from me?
I suppose tomorrow is another day.
As it is written.
Hey, do you happen to know anything about that prophecy everybody's talking about?
If I had any information betrayed its meaning, I would be put to death immediately.
Oh. Okay, well, I suppose that he can wait till...
A wound on his head and his arm. He will lay with me for warmth, but not for pleasure. Nor does he require the use of a man.
Tired and straight. Yeah, well, so what do you, Doc? What do you like, the full service job, Doc? Like, medieval crack and patch, huh? Both agree this is a little awkward, right?
A physician for His Majesty's royal court cannot indulge her pride.
Keep him limber.
I just want you to know that as tired as I am, this is really nice.
But it is my honor.